Allegheny County now has its first confirmed case of the Zika virus. And while the mosquito that transmitted is not in our area, one that is may have the potential to spread it. David Highfield is live to explain this. Dave.
Yeah, Ken, the case we're talking about is a man who was traveling, then came back here and got sick. That's what the health department is most concerned about, people traveling. However, that's not to say there's no possibility the mosquitoes here can transmit this.
The individual was actually tested in February, and it has taken this long for us to get the results of this particular test. The individual is no longer ill.
The Allegheny County Health Department won't reveal his name, but announced that a man who traveled to an affected country is the county's first confirmed Zika case. It's transmitted by mosquito, and while the ones we have here don't normally transmit it,
the challenge is whether the mosquitoes we do have here in Pennsylvania, do they have the potential to actually transmit that?
We have several types of mosquitoes, and it's the Asian tiger mosquito that health experts say is the one in our area that has the greatest potential to spread it. It actually has spread Zika in a laboratory.
It appears that the mosquitoes we have here do have the potential. But the question of whether or not that will actualize, we really don't know yet.
As a precaution, and because of West Nile virus, they're urging people once again to get rid of standing water on their property.
I don't know if the scientific facts back up a need to be fearful in Pittsburgh of Zika, but they are anyway.
Joanna Patterson runs a mosquito control company called Mosquito Joe and says she's been getting calls, some from pregnant women.
We have been getting calls that are unusual for this time of year. They're earlier than we normally get them, and they're from people that are more concerned about mosquitoes this year because they're hearing about Zika.
The bottom line on Zika here, though,
on a relative scale, this is very low risk right now to our county.
Well, the health department is advising pregnant women to avoid traveling to any affected country. Ken?